get some of the emotions after like a game?
Gutted. Embarrassed. Not good enough. Said at half time, and we knew we weren't playing well at half time, really, but said, look, we take the positives out of it, we haven't conceded first, and you know, we've gone in 1-0 up. And I said to them at half time, these are a team that have been at the level and they will not go away. Like, it doesn't matter if you score the second, they will not go away. We have to make sure we control the game to the last kick. And set pieces again, you know, weak in the box, lads have left their men, and and we've lost the game 3-2, and we know that's not good enough and that's not acceptable to, here at Hensford Town. It's not acceptable to be 2-0 up at home and to lose a game 3-2.
So is that something we've got to work on, our games management going forward?
Yeah, we've looked at it. You know, conceded, I think it was like 20 goals or something, 12 from set pieces or second balls from. It's not good enough. People just have to take responsibility in there, and the lads have put their hands up, oh yeah, it was my man. No, you know, it's no good now, we've lost the game of football. You have to do it in the box when it counts. That's the difference. You know, we've conceded two last week against Peterborough Sports, two set pieces, two second balls, in the final third. It's not good enough, and listen, we've said we've had to change things. You know, we've brought Josh in, and it's not changing, so we have to go back to the drawing board and we have to work on it and we have to be better in our box.
Is there a possibility perhaps Rowles or Ben Bailey coming back?
Yeah, and you know what, Rowley's been knocking on the door and have been saying, look, he's been biting at the chomp, and do you know what, Rowley will come in on Tuesday night, you know, if he stays injury free between now and then, because he will go and stick his head on things. You know, Bales went on a family holiday last week, which was, you know, it was acceptable. We give him permission to go away, you know, we didn't have much time with his family, and he's been away, and then obviously, although we lost last week, you know, the performance was very good, so he didn't manage to get in the 16, but yeah, listen, the door's still open there, but I think Riley comes in definitely on Tuesday night.
So how can we move forward from this going forward?
We have to be positive, we have to regroup, you know, there'll be stuff put together tomorrow for the lads, and listen, they have to take responsibility. It's their, you know, you've been beat by people who have lost their man in the box, and it's not good enough. Only they, we can do all we want. You know, we've set them up again, and we've told them their dangers, their set pieces, you know, when they win the first and second, and, you know, the lad's done a great strike from about 30 yards, but, you know, Carter's come in and Tony's been a header, and Josh Endow should just win and head it, but it started before that. You know, Jono's kick into the middle's not good enough. We've got the ball and we're on the break, and Shaq's got to clip it in good areas, and he's hit it on their centre half, and it all starts from that. We have to reflect, and we have to be better. We have to be.
And also, were we just backing off too much and inviting pressure on ourselves?
Do you know what, I think when we look back at it, we just said it in there, when Courtney come off, you know, we lost shape a little bit, but we, you know, the pitch was heavy and we looked for fresh legs, and I think at 2-0 up, it was the right decision. And like I say, the lads have to take responsibility for their men in the box, and that's what it's come down to yet again. That, you know, they've give lads half a yard and they've been punished, and that's what happens at this level. And I said it again at half time, and these are a good team, you know, probably in a false lead position, but they can hurt you, and that's what they've done.
Obviously, you've got Stratford on Tuesday night. Is there any advantage of them obviously playing on the Sunday having not much recovery time?
We don't know. We'll have to see Tuesday, won't we? You know, they might get a brilliant result tomorrow and beat Shrewsbury and then come to us full of confidence and German. We don't know. All we can do is look after ourselves, you know, and not worry about them and make sure we do everything right, because today we haven't, and today wasn't good enough, and we need to make sure we put it right on Tuesday night.
Finally, are you confident on getting a response from the lads on Tuesday?
Yeah, I've said it before, you know, at times when, you know, the chips have been down, they've come back, and I think last week, you know, was a massive positive, going down 2-0 to Peterborough and coming back. Yes, we've lost the game, but listen, they're a young group and they've got to learn quick. And we have to move on from today and we have to be positive now going into Tuesday. No point dwelling on it, it's gone. Let's go and get 3 points on Tuesday night.
Thank you, Dean.